just go see if they got results yet.